really small. Some of them are people I know, some of them famous politicians.
Okay. I love that you're just saying that's good. Maybe it's because he's too hard.
Yeah, it may, maybe it is to get the real me out there. I have a theory that audiences respond to evil characters more easily than to good characters because they kind of slam the truth. Because the truth is we are really evil. And being nice is a sort of thin veneer on top of our true nature.
We all have a bad side of us, right?
And certainly you do.
Yeah, of course, look at me. You can tell I do.
Comedy, drama, or an action and adventure movie? What do you prefer?
I'm probably most used to comedy, but it's the most stressful. You know, everyone says this, but it's true, it's the hardest, hardest thing. Especially for film comedy, because you have to do it so many times, and it's not funny by the time you're in the desert, then you get up and you're wearing yourself down. It's a miserable thing to have to do.
Thank you, Hugh. Run! Here aquí en México, for the Calabozos! De los personajes que han hecho estos increíbles actores y la actriz Hugh también que está